What's really great with Tom is that he always put in a lot of effort. You could see that with every week that he came in, he had always put in so much work into, like, good or bad, whatever the ideas were. You could see that he had thought about it, and he had not just stopped at one or two, he had 7 or 10. And he always, like, that to me is one of the most important things, is that you can tell when someone has really thought about something and when they have put in the effort to think about something.
And he was really good at what I mentioned before, like looking at things from a different angle as well.
Like a fresh perspective.
Exactly. Yeah.
Because it's a print ad submission, I would always look at keeping it really simple. When we will be looking at them, the ones that stand out are the ones that you just get in an instant, in 2 seconds, and it's like, okay, I get it, I like it. Anything, you know, in that medium specifically, like, sometimes complicated work works. In this case, I would just really focus and keep it, having a really simple idea and just sticking with that.
Keep it simple and keep it surprising.